Hi guys, welcome to Brick&Bolt. So we'll share some insights today to shed light on our RM stage. RM stage includes end-to-end operations, including soil testing, digital survey, structural design, to contract registration, as they are the base of safe and secure construction. These processes and customer approvals can be time-consuming, but they are very integral to the stability and structure of the building. So we'll start and deep dive into one of the processes, which is called digital survey. So what is a digital survey? A digital land survey is like having a super smart detective for your land. It looks at every small detail, like how high the ground is, how the landscape is, and many other smaller and larger details that could impact your building plans. So when architects and engineers get all this information, it's like having a treasure map. They can see the ups and downs of the land, figure out where things should go, and basically make really smart choices about how to design. Now let's talk about why digital survey is important for you as a customer. The first reason is efficient communication. Visual data and digital models make it easier for customers to convey their preferences, reducing the likelihood of misunderstandings and errors. So digital surveys can act as a clear communication platform between the customers and Brick&Bolt. The most important reason, however, is cost savings. As I said, a digital survey gives more precise information so that our team can predict costs more accurately. It's like having a crystal ball that allows our team to see potential problems before they occur. Because they have all of the facts straight from the start, there is less chance of the budget going overboard. Now that you know why you should do a digital survey as a customer, now let me tell you as a company why it is important for Brick&Bolt. To start with, it helps us with accurate planning. The digital survey uses high-tech measuring tools and gives us super precise measurements on all sorts of data like the dimensions and angles of the plot. When you plan things out in such precise information, you tend to reduce errors. You can prevent things from going wrong, like putting a wall at the wrong spot or making a pool too close to a tree. Sounds dumb, but yeah, you get my point. It also helps us to identify the land level differences and road width. A digital survey helps to understand the nearby road's width and the level differences between the plot and the road. Knowing your nearby road width helps us to determine the material transportation cost accurately. Knowing the material transportation cost and level differences can help our architect design your home more efficiently. To give you a clear idea, as we all know, the water tends to flow naturally from higher to lower ground. For home construction, your plot level must be higher than the road level for proper drainage and water flow. If the plot is elevated, rainwater is less likely to accumulate around your house, and it reduces the risk of flooding or water damage. It also helps us identify the land encroachments. So first, let me explain what land encroachment is. It means the situation when you build something like a fence or a wall that goes beyond the legal boundaries of your property. So a digital survey helps to identify the plot encroachments and odd angles of corners so that any legal compliance and disputes can be resolved in advance. From the practical point of view, it helps us avoid multiple design iterations. Trust me, it will save both of us a lot of time. It can help the customer and our team to reduce design iterations due to the plot's measurement error. So how much time does a digital survey take? It will take anywhere from 3 to 7 days to perform the survey and give a detailed report. So what is the digital survey process? Just like the first step in any process, it's preparation. In this step, the surveyor gathers all the information about the project requirements and makes sure that the necessary digital tools are available and functional. The next step will be on-site data collection. Here, the surveyor visits the construction site and uses digital tools like total station and ranging rods to collect the data. They collect details like measurements and topographical information that they need. The next step is processing of the collected data. Here, the data collected from your site is transferred to a computer or cloud-based platform for processing. Advanced software can create 3D models, maps, and other visual representations based on the collected information. The fourth and final stage is analysis. The team of experts analyzes the process data to make informed decisions about your home construction. They may involve identifying potential challenges, optimizing designs, or ensuring compliance with regulations. Now let's talk about how a digital survey affects your cost. As you might already know, the findings of a digital survey will impact your costs. A digital survey helps us to assess the width of the road, the land level difference between the road and your plot, and much more. So if we find something that isn't in our favor in the digital survey, it will directly impact the cost. For example, let's say your nearby road is narrow, but it appears fine to the naked eye. Then material transportation vehicles will have to make more rounds to supply the materials, which will ultimately increase your cost. Similarly, if the plot level is lower than the road's level, then you have to raise your plot level by earth filling against it, and it will cost you more.